Get out. I mean it. I want you gone for good. Leave your key with Dorota. Dorota has obviously become lax in announcing visitors. Well, you're obviously not leaving, so I will. I'm pregnant.
Congratulations.
I know it's scary, but I think you should know who the father is.
I need to get away. Just clear my head.
Okay. I'll be there with you. For whatever you need.
Claire, you do not have to do this.
Yes, I do.
I meant what I said. Whatever you need, I'm here for you.
We need to go.
Dan says Blair left for the week. I need some time to figure some things out, and...
What is it? Just tell me right now, please.
I gotta go.
Okay. Have you seen Blair? Is she around?
She's not. Was she still here?
No, I just heard she was back in town. I don't know if she was there.
Well, I wish I knew. She's been keeping to herself lately.
What's wrong, Blair?
I saw Chuck last night.
It must have been difficult.
It's not fair. I feel dead inside without him.
You okay?
Any luck convincing Blair to come to the party tonight?
Not yet. She said no to every invitation since we returned to New York.
I don't know how much longer I can keep this secret.
I need you.
And you have...
What's going on? I feel like we've been in talk since you've been there. Wedding planning has been all-consuming. You've had your wedding planned since you were 12. Whatever it is, you can tell me. I made a vow to marry Louis, and that's what I'm going to do. We wouldn't want you to marry someone you don't want to be with.
After the accident, you told me you'd never leave me. You feel further away than ever.
You should go on your trip. We can talk when you get back. Promise.
You must choose top three choices before Sylvia Weinstock, Queen of Cake, arrives.
There you are. I brought some more samples with me. I can find time difference so you can call him in third world country.
No. I need a rest. All that wedding cake made me sick. You're dismissed.
Amazing mother.
Yeah.